one world, many voices. The reason it is called that is because all of the songs you are going to hear feature foreign languages. How many of you can speak another language besides English? That is amazing. So some of our songs have languages like Spanish, French, Latin, Swahili. So you're going to hear all of these beautiful languages, and we all sing it together with one voice. So please be wonderful audience members. I know you will. You're going to enjoy their music very much. Can I have my first group of narrators and Selena?
Music plays a vital role in society. In the country of Zambia, music in the form of singing and drumming The song Bonse Ava is a traditional Zambian welcome song, often sung as people gather together. The words mean, all who sing have the right to be called children of God.
The pulsing drums and blasting horns of the salsa make music take us to the Spanish-speaking countries of Spain and Latin America, where fiery and catchy rhythms can be heard on a daily basis. Cantar una canción libre means sing a lively song.
The catchy, rhythmic, and sometimes spicy tune of Spain and Latin America may make you want to dance the tango, cha-cha, or even the salsa.
Cantar una canción alegre, sí, aleluya. Cantar una canción alegre, sí.
Next, the fourth grade chorus will sing in the French language. This original song includes two French phrases that are repeated throughout the song, Chante Alleluia and Chante Una Vela Chanson, which means sing Alleluia and sing a duet.
Throughout the song, you will hear the music change from major to minor and back to major again. By changing the tonality of the music, the composers can also change the mood of the music and how it makes the audience feel.
While working with children in Africa, the composer of the Singing Tigers' first piece was reminded of the simple ways that children can find joy and was inspired to write Tuwamfuraha. The Swahili phrases can be translated to mean, hope is joy, we are joy, smile is joy, you are joy, joy is in you, be pleased.
Thank you.
Like many countries in the world today, popular music is heard everywhere in Japan. However, folk and traditional music persist and hold a special place in Japanese culture. The hauntingly beautiful song, Sakura, describes the beauty of cherry blossoms blooming in spring. This arrangement is a partner song, which means two different melodies combine to form a new piece of music. You will hear the singing tigers sing the first melody, Cherry Blossoms, followed by Sakura, and then they will combine for a lovely ending.
In 1893, an English professor named Catherine Lee Bates traveled by train across the country on her way to teach a course at Colorado College. So inspired by the magnificent landscape of America, she was moved to draft a poem titled Pike's Peak.
This poem was published the following year and later set to music, eventually becoming known as the song American Beauty. In the summer times of celebration, of morning, times of prayer, times of rain, the land I'll free from sea to shining sea.
Thank you.
Mean Tiger's final piece tonight is also their most difficult and perhaps their favorite to perform. A joyful song features lyrics that alternate between Latin and English, as well as two-part harmonies and mixed.
age you are, young or not so young, life presents challenges, and it is important to remember the power and strength we each possess inside. For many young people, music can give a voice to the voiceless, comfort, encourage, and inspire. Music can help us to feel at home.
Today we have performed music from and influenced by countries all over the world. But it is important to remember that no matter where life takes us or what the future holds, there is no place like
Zambia to Ireland to Spain and beyond, music speaks in many languages to our mind and hearts. As you leave tonight, we hope it will be with a song in your heart. Tuimbe tucheze sote, which in Swahili means, let there be music, let there be. just going to sit because I'm all tangled up right now. Let's give them one more great big round of applause. Students, you may find your teachers now and you are free to go. And